held in St. James's Palace. The Queen's official birthday, and the Queen Mother with Princess Margaret driving to the Horse Guards parade for the Trooping the Colour ceremony. For the first time as sovereign, Her Majesty rode to take the salute. On this great occasion, as Colonel-in-Chief of the Scots Guards, she wore the badge of that regiment in her tricorn hat. Salute heralded the start of this unique, world-famous ceremony that evokes universal admiration. Yes, it is indeed a magnificent spectacle, accompanied by martial music from the massed bands of the Brigade of Guards. Number 1 Guard, 2nd Battalion Scots Guards, was the escort to the colour, which was now taken over by the ensign for the trooping itself. This is a ceremony dating from the 18th century and the focal point of the whole birthday parade.
Escort to the colour! Present! Arms!
As ever, the march past was immaculate. Her Majesty's mount was the police horse Winston. Usually perfectly behaved, he became a little restive, and adjustments had to be made to his girth. Finally, Her Majesty rode back at the head of her guards to take the salute at the palace. Traditional ceremony over, aircraft of RAF Coastal Command then flew over in salute. And tens of thousands thronged the mile right up to the palace. They came to cheer their sovereign, Queen Elizabeth II.